showing. Give me one second. There we go. Now, it all should be working. Hello, hello. I am gonna play some Rogue today. I already played like a few games earlier, if you were there for that. If not, we're gonna get into some Rogue. I don't know if I'm gonna get to Broken Age, and I wanna be on here for hours and hours like I was yesterday. That live stream got taken down. I wanted to take it down. It was a bad one. But, yeah, I want to do some Rogue. Rogue, maybe Danganronpa, but at the same time, maybe not. If I'm going to do Danganronpa, it's going to be, probably be, I'm not sure. I think Broken Age is coming to a close, so after I'm done with Broken Age, or I'm nearing the end of, or what I think is the end of Broken Age, I'll start Trigger Happy Havoc Danganronpa. Battle I can't invite anybody to a party. Is it because I'm already in a queue? Oh, I'm tired.
Welcome to Battle Zone. Loot, eliminate, and survive.
Defragmenting Wi-Fi booster. Let's do this.
defending here. Move here.
Starting zone timer. Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown.
Warning. Zone closing. Get to the safe zone.
Utility out!
Zone closing. We've been wiped out. Regroup and try again.
That's a good one.
That's a little low tech. I could have downloaded that.
Zone timer started. Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning. Zone closing.
Lethal out! Stop slacking off! I'm down!
Lethal out! Utility out!
The zone is closing.
I could have downloaded that.
Zone timer started. Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown.
Wait, no!
Warning. Zone closing.
Utility out. I'm down. Go here.
Get to safety.
He's healing.
Give me up.
What are you doing?
On your feet
and back in the fight.
Friendly's eliminated. That's gonna hurt the bottom line.
All right.
That's a little low tech.
Starting zone timer.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning. Zone closing.
Enemy behind us. Get out of here.
You take point.
Enemies have been wiped out. First round on me.
This will be remembered.
You're not! You're not! You're nuts! That's a little low tech.
That's pretty good. Pretty good. Now let's do it again. Had a flash, that'd be great.
Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Warning. Zone closing. Zone closing. Get to the safe zone.
Don't
clothing. Get to safety. They crushed us. Fight harder next time.
Just gave up, huh? Didn't even try to walk around.
Enemies are on match point.
Nice. That's a little low tech.
New crate has spawned. Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning, zone closing. Get to safety.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in. Utility out! I'm down!
Lethal out! Give me up!
Circle.
Zone closing. Get to the safe zone.
And this warm-up is shit. I thought we were going. Well, nothing's really happening. Well, it's been 2 minutes, but I'm bored. Well, I fucking hate myself. I just realized my audio was not included that entire time. So, I was just talking and talking and talking and talking, and nobody really knew, probably. Or maybe you did hear me. I don't know. But damn. That sucks. I was talking that whole time. Just audio cut off. Damn. Anyway. Gonna do some more rogue, and just in case you didn't hear me, we're gonna do rogue and we're gonna do something else. I don't know yet.
Welcome,
it's either
to
gonna Danganronpa's probably not gonna come until after I'm done with Broken Age.
I'm online, signal strong,
but yeah, I don't know. Ooh. Haven't decided yet.
You guys do all the fighting, leave the rest to me. That's a little low tech.
Nah, really hope there's a lot of explosives in this room, because that's all I'm really good with.
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning, zone closing. You need to get moving.
Deploying to go here. Go here.
Closing.
I don't hear him. I'm so scared for her.
Friendly's eliminated. That's gonna hurt the bottom line.
Damn it.
That's a little low tech.
Okay.
Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Behind us!
I require aid.
Warning. Zone closing.
Shit. Man, I panicked. Why did I do that?
I could have downloaded that. Move here. Enemy spotted. Go here. Group up.
Bond crate.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning. Zone closing. Zone closing. Get to the safe zone. Enemies have been wiped out. Nicely done.
I could have downloaded that.
Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown.
Warning.
Zone
closing.
Deploying utility.
Get back in the fight!
Zone closing.
Ugh, that actually hurt.
We've destroy the enemy force. Nice work. Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in. Utility out.
Warning. Zone closing. Get to safety.
Not yet. Deploying utility.
Utility out.
Closing. Get to the safe zone.
Utility out!
Enemies have been wiped out. Nicely done. Match point. Let's
go. Somebody dropped. Coward.
Nice.
Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Deploying utility. Utility out.
Warning. Zone closing.
I'm down. We're here. Enemy spotted.
Oh, they're fighting hard. Get him, Dahlia. Get him, Dahlia.
Utility out!
Nice work, team. Checks in the mail.
After that, I'll see what I can play next. Or at least what I want to play next.
Thank you.
Welcome to Battle Zone. Loot, eliminate, and survive.
I got picked? Of course I did. Yay, system shutdown. I'm in.
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning. Zone closing. You need to get moving.
Deploying utility. System shutdown. I'm in.
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning. Zone closing.
We've
destroy the enemy force. Nice work.
That's a little low tech.
Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Begin system shutdown. I'm in.
Warning. Zone closing.
Utility out. Help me. Can't go here.
Dallas is sabotaging himself.
Last round, and strong.
That's a little low tech.
You are competent.
You're nuts!
Zone timer started.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning. Zone closing. You need to get moving. Nice work, team. Checks in the
off. Let's wrap this up. I got a raid tonight.
Level 8 mastery, bitch. I don't know why, but I want to do one more.
Welcome to Battle Zone. Loot, eliminate, and survive.
guys do all the fighting. Leave the rest to me. I couldn't download it back.
Zone timer started. Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Warning, zone closing. Get to the safe zone.
Move, enemy spotted.
Help me!
All three of them jumped me. Shit. Tagged over there for a reason. I don't know why you guys didn't follow, but it's okay. Man, pings don't mean shit in this game anymore. Like, nobody comes to your aid. Get him! Get him! He's one hit! He's one hit! Get him!
Zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning, zone closing.
Enemy spotted. Beginning system shutdown. I'm in. Utility out!
All friendlies eliminated. Regroup.
I guess from now on, I'm just gonna have to learn to spam it because, fuck.
Oopsie. That's a little low tech.
Sorry.
Starting zone timer. Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Warning, zone closing. Get to safety.
Utility out.
Utility out.
Guys, I'm down.
Friendlies eliminated. Regroup.
Goodness.
Okay, let's try that again.
That's a little low tech.
Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Utility out!
Warning, zone closing. Get to the safe zone.
Beginning system shutdown. I'm in.
Utility out!
Zone closing.
Go, enemy spotted. Utility out.
Enemies eliminated. That's what I like to see.
I could have downloaded that. Nice.
Bond crate. Zone moving in 10 seconds.
Behind us! Help me!
Warning, zone closing. You need to get moving.
Deploying lethal!
It crushed us. Run it again.
Nice.
New crates have spawned.
Nice.
zone moving in 10 seconds. Warning, zone closing. Get to safety.
I'm down!
It's over. Everyone head back to base.
That was dumb.
I'm fucking coughing up a lung over here. I think I'm done with this right now. We're gonna go do... Oh!
have to reset the game.
Welcome to Rocket Arena.
Quality of life updates. Rocket part prices added as an option for purchasing mythic and legendary outfits. Rocket part.
Match found. Dive to the home of Amphora, Shimmering Depths. Knockout. Knockout opponents to win. Select your hero. Three, two, one. Knock out opponents to win. Way to victory.
shit. Well done.
Nearing victory.
I didn't give up. Excuse me.
Opponents won.
We'll try again.
Match down.
I was gonna choose either Mistine or Amphora. One of the two.
All aboard the crater's most remote stop, Megadon Junction. Rocket Bot attack. Select your competitor.
Did I not choose co-op or arena? Guess I didn't.
Three, two, one. Knock out the rocket bots to win. Two badges left.
Alright, so maybe stay away from the edges since I don't know how to fucking act, apparently.
Okay.
That was weird how I was not hitting it, and I was aiming right at it.
You're on your final badge.
Man, it feels like I've taken out a lot of these things.
The last one standing.
I chose the wrong game mode anyway. I think, anyway. What were you playing? Arena. Ah, where's my phone? My chat's always quiet.
It's taking forever. If it doesn't find a game within like the next, I'd say minute, we'll find something else to play.
Danganronpa.
I'll do gentle. I don't really know either of these imply. I don't know. I watched Game Grumps play this game, but I never played it for myself, and I wanted to get to the Danganronpa series, so this will be my first, like, actually play a game from this series. Oh. Didn't know
massive high school towers over all the other buildings in this bustling urban area. It's like the school stands at the center of the entire world. Pixel. Hope's Peak Academy. It brings in top students from every field imaginable. A government-funded school of privilege. They say that if you come here and manage to graduate, you'll be set for life. With hundreds of years of tradition, it sends the cream of the crop into the workforce every year. It was built to raise hope in the nation's future, which makes Hope's Peak a pretty fitting name. There are two things you need to attend this school. One, you have to already be attending high school. Two, you have to be the very best at what you do. The ordinary student can enroll here. The only way in is if you're scouted by the school itself. And standing there in the gates of the ultimate school filled with the ultimate students,
before we go any farther, I guess I should introduce myself. My name's Makoto Naegi.
As you can see, I'm nothing but a hopelessly average high school student. Average on the outside, average on the inside. I really don't have much going for me when it comes to grades, special abilities, even personality. I mean, yeah, I have hobbies and stuff like I like to do, but it's not like I'm psychic or a mutant or whatever. Like, if you ask me what my favorite song was or my favorite movie or TV show, it'll just be whatever's most popular at that particular moment. Even among the average, I'm completely average, so I can't even say I'm your everyday hero type. That's just who I am. Anyway, I figure it's always good to introduce yourself right off the bat. But, you know, if I have any kind of strong point, so to speak, I'd say I'm a little more gung-ho than other people. I mean, look at me. I'm completely ordinary, but still. Here I am, standing in front of the anything but ordinary Hope's Peak Academy. I still can't believe I'm standing here. I wonder if someone like me can even survive in a place like this. It's got this overwhelming presence, like it's trying to swallow me whole.
Like whole.
To understand is, well, let me just tell you about the preparation I did last night to get ready for today. I was gonna read. Hope's Peak Academy 15. Come on, keep it coming. Apparently, my friend kinda knows them. I guess everything's their state of the art. Pretty sure there's a button. Whoa! No! Aw, damn it. Aw, man. It was left bumper. Damn it. Sorry, didn't mean to skip all that. For example, one coming student is the ultimate pop sensation. The thing was just about them talking about who's attending the school. Like, there's gonna be her. One in the middle, and a few other people. I guess she's a high school girl who's also the lead singer for a pop group famous all over the country. There's also the ultimate baseball star. He was the cleanup hitter for the national high school champs. Pro teams already have their eyes on him. Then there's the ultimate fashionista. Junko Inoshima? I think that's what her name is? Yeah, Inoshima. She's been on the cover of tons of fashion magazines. She's what every high school girl wants to be. Oh, and they mentioned the ultimate biker gang leader too. The scary thing is, he's the de facto leader of every biker gang in Japan. Gangs everywhere love the guy. On top of that, there's the ultimate martial artist, the ultimate fanfic creator, the ultimate gambler, the ultimate swimming pro, the ultimate programmer, the ultimate clairvoyant, and then some. Reading that made me dizzy how totally powerless I was. Sorry. Reading that made me realize how totally powerless I was. It was the country's finest. Well, country's finest, top to bottom. Jesus Christ, what's wrong with me besides the fact that I'm high? I feel like a tame little house cat who wandered into the pride of lions. But still, there was something I couldn't stop thinking. You see, there was a few students who I couldn't find any info, no matter how much I looked. With all of those ultimate students, I'm the only one without any kind of worthwhile talent. But then, what about those other new students who didn't seem to pop up anywhere? Could they be just average students like me, without any talent or anything? That thought was kind of encouraging. I mean, I know I don't have much in that personality, but beyond that, there's an even bigger issue. How did such an unbelievably average student like me get picked to come to the ultimate high school? I mean, I guess there's a reason. You just have to take one glance at the acceptance letter they sent me to see why. Mr. Makoto Naiki, who recently held a lottery to select one ordinary student to attend our school. As a result, you have been selected, and we invite you to join us at the Ultimate Luckies as the Lucky Student. Included is an orientation guide. Speak Academy. They spelled it out as plain as day. I got invited by pure luck. Honestly, I probably would have been better just declining their offer. But after hearing how a graduating was a guarantee for success later in life, I couldn't say no. Sorry. But then standing there in front of the school, I feel lost, like I don't belong here. I can feel myself losing my nerve even. But still, I can't just stand here in front of the gate forever. Frozen in place, murmuring to myself, I looked down at the acceptance letter clutched in my hand. It said there'd be a meeting for all incoming students in the main hall at 8 a.m. The meeting isn't for a little while, but I should probably just head in. Yeah, let's do this. I gathered up all my determination and tried to act like I had done this a million times before. And I took my first step toward the main hall. This is where we're supposed to meet, right? I guess I'm the first one. There's a really elegant clock over in the corner. It says 7:10 a.m. The meeting doesn't start until 8 o'clock, so there's still a full 50 minutes left. Makes sense nobody else would be here yet. Sorry, I keep looking over at my window. I thought I saw somebody pushing their hand back. It wasn't that though. I have a screen over my window. Wind's just blowing hella hard. I was so wound up. I got here way too early. I had plenty of time before the meeting. Just standing around waiting isn't exactly
I should take a look around the school. Maybe that'll help me calm down a little bit. Not a little bit. I am a student here now, so there shouldn't be any problem with me having a look around, right? It'll help me kill some time, if nothing else. Trying to play cool, I took my first step into Hopespeak Academy. It was also my first step towards starting a new life at the school. At least that's what I was hoping for. What the? The internet took that first step forward. My view became warped, twisted. It was like some kind of delusion, melting away and mixing together into something else. Spinning, mixing, melting away, then spinning again. In the next moment, everything went black. That's how it all began. And how a life as I knew it came to an end. At that point, I should have realized the reason I was brought to Hopespeak Academy wasn't because I had it. Ultimate good luck. It was so I could experience ultimate despair. Welcome to despair. Las Vegas. Well, this is our first save slot. I am going to actually call it quits here because I'm fucking stuttering and shit. It's embarrassing a little bit. But that was fun. That was fun. Playing Rogue, Rocket Arena, and this. I'm gonna play, like, more into it tomorrow. But for right now, I'm done. Thanks so much for watching. I was gonna wait until I hit the 100-minute mark. But it's okay. Oh, I just hit it. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you're having a good day. And good night.